Greetings of the day, my dear students. Let's begin our exercise 2.2. Question number 1. Express the following in power notation. C part. 13 upon 15 whole raised to power minus 5 multiplied by 13 upon 15 whole raised to power minus 7. Here we can see powers are negative and same bases are there. So we can start with using the law for negative powers or product of same bases. I have started with product of same bases. So law is x raised to power m multiplied by x raised to power n equal to x raised to power m plus n. That is 13 upon 15 whole raised to power minus 12. Now we will convert negative power to positive. So x raised to power minus m equal to 1 upon x whole raised to power m. So we will reciprocate 13 upon 15. That is 15 upon 13 whole raised to power 12. F part. Minus 7 upon 9 whole raised to power 6 divided by minus 7 upon 9 whole raised to power minus 7. Again, we have division of same bases. So we will use the law x raised to power m divided by x raised to power n equal to x raised to power m minus n. That is minus 7 upon 9 whole raised to power 13. I part. 6 upon 11 whole raised to power minus 5 whole raised to power 3. Here we can see power on power is given. So x raised to power m whole raised to power n equal to x raised to power m multiplied by n. That is 6 upon 11 whole raised to power minus 15. Now we will make the power positive. That is x raised to power minus m equal to 1 upon x whole raised to power m. So 11 upon 6 whole raised to power 15. Thanks for watching.